In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to send a GarageBand project to another person so that they can work with it. When sending GarageBand projects to another person through the internet, there are two issues one must deal with to be successful. First, most email servers limit the size of files that can be sent. Often 5 to 10 megabytes is the maximum size that will be accepted. While this will not typically be an issue for a project that consists of strictly MIDI or software tracks, since they take up comparatively little space, recorded audio and locked tracks can create very large projects, making email not a viable option. For these large files, there are web-based solutions. Simply do a web search for Send Large Files and choose one of the many available services, quite a few of which are free. The second issue is a bit less obvious, but may prevent you from sending a project across the internet through any means. A GarageBand project is a special kind of file under Mac OS X called a package. It's not really a file, but actually a folder which OS X treats as a file. The problem is that other OSs, which may be running the mail servers or the file sending services, won't see it as a file, but as a folder, and many will not be set up to handle that. Thankfully, OS X has a built-in solution. Simply control-click the project file and choose the compress option. This will create a .zip file which you can safely send through email or the web, and as a bonus, it may make the file slightly smaller. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long.
All right, coffee break's over. Back on your heads.